name's Alana Berry. I am from Washington, D.C. I am currently a junior at Johns Hopkins University studying International Studies and East Asian Studies. When I was in seventh grade, we were allowed to pick between four different languages. I believe it was Latin, French, Spanish, and Chinese. And so I decided to pick Chinese, and I just kind of fell in love with it as soon as I started to study it. And it just kind of went from there. I just, you know, kept studying all the way through middle school, all the way through high school, had some great opportunities to go abroad. But it was really that one choice that I made, you know, when I was 12 years old that kind of set it all in motion. When I was in high school, I actually got the opportunity to participate in this Chinese language competition called Chinese Bridge that was sponsored by the Chinese government. I was able to actually go to the international competition that was held in China. I met some amazing people. I definitely got to practice my Chinese in a big way, and that was, you know, quite an incredible, one-of-a-kind experience. When I was at Chinese Bridge, the program basically had students from a local university, Yunnan Normal University, pair up with each team to kind of like help them through the process and like help them prepare for the competition and just, you know, kind of there to practice Chinese and like meet new people. So Tingyu was like our volunteer that was assigned to our team, and that's where I met her. And I think she just made the experience like so much more fun and like so much more wonderful than it would have been otherwise. When I was competing in the Chinese Bridge competition, the international one in China, my teammate and I had the opportunity to be in the top five, and so we got to actually be on television. And it was my first time ever being on television, and maybe, you know, even my last time ever being on television, but it was pretty remarkable.
This is a postcard that my friend Tingyu gave to me after we met in 2015 at the Chinese Bridge competition. She gave this to me right before I left, right before I got on the plane to go back to the United States. And then on the back, here's a little message that she wrote me. Then here at the bottom, there's a proverb that I particularly like. It's 海内存知己, 天涯若比邻, which in Chinese means basically that as long as you have a friend in the world, the ends of the earth seem like next doors. So it's a really important memento of mine, and every time I look at it, I always think about the times that we shared together and the memories we made.